With each new year, there is the new hope of a new beginning and a good and fruitful year. Wherever we are, in city, town, or country, we stand at the beginning of a new year. Worry is easy, but let us all this new year hear again Jesus' words and trust in God, who knows our needs. Let's face 2021 with confidence and hope for a better year, a healthier year, and a year where, together, we strive to make the kingdom of God visible in the world that He made.